Friday, January 24th, Canadian Wrestling's Elite returns to Rookie Sports Bar in Winnipeg, part of the Higher Impact Tour. On this action-packed night, we are going to see former partners collide as Billy Blaze takes on the misfit Mike Mission. It will be the battle of the big men as Adrian Burton faces the giant Orion. Beautiful Bobby J returns from a near career-ending injury as he seeks revenge on the mastermind Kevin Cannon.
Seems like recently, every time that I wrestle down at Rookie Sports Bar, the term jobber gets thrown around quite a bit. I think the fans that go there have forgotten or never bothered to learn what exactly that word means. It doesn't mean somebody who walked out of the ring and handed two former employees much needed victories to prevent them from going home, putting a shotgun in their mouth and pulling the trigger with their toe. No. What that was is exactly what's happening in the little screen-in-screen video here. It was a guy who wasn't quite good enough to make the roster but would show up to the matches every time wrestling rolled through town, get slapped around, take a tombstone, get beat 1, 2, 3, and go back home and wonder where he went wrong. Now on January 24th, when I'm in the ring against this very guy right here, Bobby J, before you throw that term out, I want you to remember this video and then decide who you think that should be directed at.
Cliff Corleone looks to put an end to the hot streak of Scott Ripley. It will be Cyber Sam Davidson taking on one half of the former tag team champions Kevin O'Doyle. Hotshot Benny Duggan teams with Mendelo and they will take on the Degenerates. The returning Johnny Malibu after an 18-year hiatus will go one-on-one with the ageless Todd Bullitt.
Becoming a professional wrestler, it's not an easy thing to do, and that's a fact. From the very first time you walk into that ring, you never want to go back to a regular job again. Unless your name's Johnny Malibu. You see, there's Johnny Malibu and there's professional wrestling. In between, there's about 18 years unaccounted for. But you know what? Nobody walks away for 18 years. Let me say that again. Nobody walks away for 18 years and thinks they can come back like it was yesterday. Because Malibu, it ain't yesterday. This is 2020, not 18 years ago when you walked away. So on the 24th, I'm gonna bring you a world of hurt and a world of pain. So on the 25th, you can go back to your regular job as a bag boy at the grocery store, asking Mrs. Crabtree if she's got any coupons or if she wants plastic or paper. 24th, Malibu, it's coming. I'll be waiting for you.
The ladies of CWE will be in action as Alex Zwicker takes on Persephone Vice. Dr. Marty Goldstein has earned the right to face the Coach Kelly Russell one-on-one.
Well, you can see that it's pretty late at night here, Marty, because I've been burning the midnight oil trying to figure out exactly how I got myself into this situation. You see, wrestling fans, the CWE had a great card back at Rookie Sports Bar last month. And yours truly, the Coach Kelly Russell, was managing Scott Ripley in a 2-out-of-3 falls match versus Marty Goldstein. And the deal was very simple. Marty, if you won, you get a match with the Coach Kelly Russell on Friday, January the 24th. Well, I might have gotten Scott Ripley disqualified, and a lot of people might say that was a mistake, but you see, Marty, it was not. Because after that match, I put you in the figure four leg lock, and you needed help out. So you got your wish, Marty. On Friday the 24th of January, you get to face the Coach Kelly Russell one-on-one. I get to lace him up. Now, 30 years ago, you got me into this business. And 20 years ago, you and I stopped seeing eye to eye. And for the last 10 years, you've been a thorn in my side, Marty. And I guarantee you this. come Friday the 24th, not only will you need help out of the ring like you did last month, this month you'll be going out on a stretcher. So ladies and gentlemen, I suggest you get your tickets now. Because while you may have taught me everything that I know, Marty, and I get it, you didn't teach me everything that you know, I've learned a lot in the last 30 years, pal. Teacher versus pupil. Pupil comes out on top. Friday, January 24th, the coach, Kelly Russell, defeats you, Marty, 1-2-3, and ends this once.
I don't know if I've seen anything more pathetic. A guy pushing 50, sitting in his car late at night, worrying that I, Dr. Marty Goldstein, am going to get my hands on him again? Coach Kelly Russell, CWE fans are rejoicing at the turn of events, where I overcame your stipulations and the surprise of a 2-out-of-3 fall match to pull a victory out, because you know, the corkscrew had rendered Ripley inoperative until you jumped me from behind and then tried to cripple me so you would not have to face me. No, my knee is not 100%, but it's enough of a percentage that I'm going to be agile enough and demonstrate once again the power of the 25-year punch, maybe a few other tricks from my vast knowledge of what goes on in the wrestling ring. Now, granted, when you were younger, you dabbled in this. We did have a few matches on opposite side, a place like the Hartford Legion. You showed some aptitude. You've learned a lot standing at ringside over the years, and as an official, guaranteed. But your big mouth is going to get you punched out once and for all at Rookies on Friday night. See you there, pal.
Canadian Strong Style Rob Stardom will be facing the headline Sean Martins. Former WWE, ECW, AWA, New Japan, WCW, All Japan star, the Professor Pat Tanaka, will get a shot at the 1-2-3 approved.ca hardcore champion, Big Bobby Schenk.
Shannon Moore, the Prince of Schmucks, just a week before he's gonna face me for my CWE Hardcore title. He backs out. Conveniently, he has to go train some superstars at the Performance Center. Okay, all right. I'm not buying it, Shannon Moore. We all know you're scared of Hardcore Bobby. But from Un Gato to El Gato Pat Tanaka, the replacement. Now he's getting a shot at the hardcore title. Well, Pat Tanaka, you've been wrestling longer than I've been alive. But it doesn't faze me. See, I've got a whole corporation behind me. Adam Knight, Roy Cheeks, the mastermind, Kevin Cannon. He knows. We've got a plan for you, Tanaka. And I'm going to make sure that this hardcore title match is one of your last matches.
The weather outside may be cold, but the action inside Rookie Sports Bar will be hot. January 24th.